this motherfucker, I bring that fire. I'm real about my shit, nigga, this ain't work for hire. Drop a cannon on your head while I shit in your ear. If you ain't coming for no trouble, why the fuck is you here? I'm gonna sneak up on your ass and treat your ass like a stranger. Hit you with two shots, body hair, I'm a banger. Street baller, they off the hook with no ringer. Put your life in danger, this is what I came for. Murderers, I know you heard of us, this a herd of us. Now we coming out and motherfuckers getting scared of us. Ain't looking back, cause we platinum plus. Misery loves company, so now they mad at us. Well, ain't no sense in tripping out, we made the move. Unless you wanna pay, y'all, we can spray the crew. The way to do, it's like my nigga John just said. If you ain't going hard, go your bitch ass is bad. What?
Who you going get? Nah, I ain't running or hiding. I done had it, I'm clapping the iron. Who you ice grilling? Why is you eyeing? It's nothing to me. You little niggas can't collide with a giant. Nope. You hard headed little fuck, so defiant. You think it's sweet, we hold heat, don't try it. My way up like the kid pump iron. If I squeeze in the knees, better duck when they die. That's my word on my seeds, yeah, I mean that. My youngins, I do life in a bing scrap. The fuck niggas, I don't got no friends. Just associates, I keep them at a distance, that's appropriate. No. End of my zone, they get you cracked, maybe choke them up. Snap till you motion. Beat you with a bat till it crack, and I broke the shit. Yeah. If it's weak, you wanna act, then approach and get clapped when the toast is spit.
Got some money and we talking this bitch. Free baller body head, I know you heard about. Type of representing for that dirty style. Yeah. What's the P, you would've squeezed and ripped. Come on, a hoe. Your real name should've been Plead the Fifth. Come on. And I'm coming for your throat, your neck. And I ain't tripping no money. Cause Roy Jones, they wrote me a check. I represent for New Orleans. Come on, body stand up. Come on, from that come on, south. Come on, throw your hands up. I hold it down for my daughters, my homies together. Yeah. When they see me in person, hoes wanna get married. For you the haters, run up if you wanna get bang, better. Bang, bang. Number six in the deck, niggas feel me now.
Oh, yeah.
Go hard or go home,
oh, yeah.
You can hear me now.
Oh, yeah.
Can't shut my mouth till the smoke clears out and my eyes turn high. I'ma rip this
till my bone collapse, till the roof comes off, till the lights come out, till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth, till the smoke burns out, and my heart is out. I'ma rip this shit till my bone collapse.
Music is like magic, there's a certain feeling you get when you reel and you spit, and people are feeling it. This is your moment, and every single minute you spend trying to hold on to it, cause you may never get it again. So while you're in it, try to get as much as you can, and when your run is over, just admit when it's in its end. Cause I'm at the end of my wits with half the shit that gets in. I got a list, here's the order of my list that it's in. It goes Reggie, Jay-Z, Tupac, and Biggie, Andre from Outkast, Jay, Corrupt, Nas, and Thimmy. But in this industry, I'm the cause of a lot of envy. So when I'm not put on this list, this shit is not offend me. That's why you see me walk around like nothing's bothering me. Even though half you people got a problem with me, you hate it, but you know respect you got. Bob and your Whitney, Nate, hit me.
Till the roof comes off, till the lights go out, till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth, till the smoke clears out, and my heart turn out. I'ma rip this shit till my bone collapse. Till the roof comes off, till the lights go out, till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth, till the smoke clears out, and my heart turn out. I'ma rip this shit till my bone collapse.
As soon as the verse starts, I eat it at MC's heart. What is he thinking? I'm not the go against me smart. And it's absurd how people hang on every word. I probably never get the props I feel I ever deserve, but I'll never be served. My spot is forever reserved. If I ever leave Earth, that would be the death of me first. Cause in my heart of hearts, I know nothing could ever be worse. That's why I'm clever when I put together every verse. My thoughts are sporadic. I act like I'm an addict. I rap like I'm addicted to smack, like I'm Kim Mathers. But I don't wanna go forth and back in constant battles. The fact is I would rather sit back and bomb some rappers. So this is like a full-blown attack. I'm launching at 'em. The track is on some battling raps, I want some static. Cause I don't really think that the fact that I'm Slim matters. I'm black and platinum status is whack if I'm not the baddest.
Till the roof comes off, till the lights go out, till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth, till the smoke clears out, and my heart turn out. I'ma rip this shit till my bone collapse. Till the roof comes off, till the lights go out, till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth, till the smoke clears out, and my heart turn out. I'm gonna rip this shit till my bone collapse.
See a couple shots of Patron. I ain't feeling night. I get your eyes a kite. Party poppin', shawty says she coming with me tonight. I ain't celebrating, I ain't snapping and popping. Either I'm bobbing my head or I'm just standing there watching. I'm a hustler, I hustle. You can tell that I'm paid and I protect what I got. I'm in the house with my blade. Nigga, you front, you gon' get it. Okay, now maybe I'm sitting, cause I want you to treat it. Yeah, I be on that shit it. You should see when I'm stunting. The flash of stones to be wanting. Push the pips, see me rolling. You can tell that I'm hollering. I'm just doing my thing, you know the units, the gang. I got my crime, you shady with me, you front, you'll have to get me off your ass. If you're a lawsuit and laugh, it's not a big deal, it's nothing but some cash. Let's
put it. Marshall Madness!
Dabs of the rage of today's youth and bottle it. Crush the glass with my bare hands and swallow it. And spit it back in the faces of you racists and hypocrites who think the same shit but don't say shit. You Liberace's, Versace's, and you Nazis. Watch me cause you thinking you got me in this hot seat. You motherfuckers wanna judge me cause you're not me. You never stop me, I'm top speed and you pop me. I came to save these new generations of babies. For parents who failed to raise them cause they're lazy. To grow to praise me and make it. Them go crazy. That's how I got this whole nation to embrace me. And you fugazi if you think I'ma admit wrong. I quit being a hypocritic critic I'm sick on. And this song is for any kid who gets picked on. A sick song. retaliate to him. This kind of music, use it and you get it to do shit. Whenever you hear some shit and you can't refuse it, it's just some shit for these kids to trash their rules with. Just refuse whenever they ask to do shit. The type of shit that you don't have to ask who produced it. You just know that's the new shit. The type of shit that causes mass confusion. The drastic movement of people acting stupid is fight music.
Yeah, y'all, let's bring it. Niggas is so gangster, niggas is thugs. Niggas will spend their whole life peddling drugs, slanging dope in hopes of one day being able to own their own label and give the game up. Some niggas came up, some just didn't. It's just the way it is. If it ain't meant, it just isn't. Some niggas will get money and pay niggas to back them so they can act up, feel comfortable and wrapped up. And that's ass backwards. Niggas just gon' keep coming back, and that's when extortion happens. Then you struggle to get free. I know how this shit be. You give anything to live legitimately, but you will find if you do get in this industry, it's best to do business with me than against me. Niggas get behind mics and ain't even MCs. Niggas get on them TV just to diss me. This shit don't even piss me off. I'm laughing all the way to the bank, watching you satellite on my bitch. Ain't even got a car, you're so far under my radar. I don't even know who the fuck you are to tell you to suck my dick while I'm pissing. I don't even listen to your shit to know the fuck I'm dissing. And media that speeds into these feuds, trying to add fuel to the fire. This little nigga Ja Rule talking about he's gonna slap me. Nigga, please, you gotta jump and swing up to hit me in the knees. I laugh at these magazines, they interview them. All they doing is making fake threats to us through them. And pussy, you not Pac, I knew him. Pac was a real nigga, you just a fucking insult to him. It's too bad we had to fall out before he passed, cause if he could see this shit now, he'd be whooping your ass. You talking to a pioneer who engineered the shit for 19 years. Who you got in your ear? I ain't even gotta say it, the fans know. Cause trying to be tough, nigga, you look an asshole.
What you gonna
make it happen, my rapping is similar to motherfuckers when they scrapping. Blasting, watch them back, I'm notorious Biggie Killer. Affiliation with Death Row. Niggas get their caps built back, food is the West Coast. Bitch, you misdemeanor, I'm raising hell like felonies. Mr. Machiavelli straight out of jail, just selling knees. Intoxicated, we duplicated, but never faded. Now that we made, my adversaries just play the hating. Got a Mercedes for these tricks, I thought I quit. Then gotta drop top jack for these bitches that saw my dick. Go to club in the back, I'm smoking bud in the back. I'm waiting for niggas to trip, cause bitch I love to scrap. Mama raised me as a thug nigga, with a love niggas. I'm a millionaire, started as a drug dealer. I went from rocks to Z's, writing raps and movies. I went from trusting these chicks, now they all wanna sue me, so fuck them all.
Come on. Sha-na-na-na-na.
Someday we gonna rise up on that wheel, you know. Someday we gonna dance with those lions. Someday we gonna break free from these chains and keep on flying. Telling me it's all good, just wait. You know gonna be there someday. Sipping on
right now cause I'm too far. And I can't keep going cause it's too hard. In the day and the night it's the same thing. On the field, on the block, it's the same game. On the real, if you stop, then it's no pain. But you can't feel pain and it's no game. Rearrange and you change it, it's all bad. And you try to maintain, but you fall back. And you crawl and you slip and you slide down. Wanna make it to the top, it'll start now. So I hold my soul and I die hard. All alone in the night in the graveyard. Someday, one day, I'ma be free. And they won't try to kill me for being me. Hey, someday.
Someday
you. name up in lights. He just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else, alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know him. But fuck him, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Tok's picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still even in starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him cause he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help or to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote, his will is beyond reach. And now it all unfolds, the skill of an artist.
This is 20% skill, 80% gear. Be 100% clear cause Ryu was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man, Ryu had the stupidest verse. This dude is the truth, now everybody giving him guest spots. His stock's through the roof, I heard he fucking with S-Dot.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
He's sick and he's spitting fire and Mike. Got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with Tok. But a fucking nihilist porcupine. He's a prick, he's a cock. The type women wanna be within, rappers hope he gets shot. 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, his shit is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of shit that comes out of this kid's throat, Tok.
He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He don't think it's a comment on his name. People keep asking him, was it giving that birth or does it stand for an acronym? No, he's living proof. Let him rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
Forget Mike. Nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time because he writes every note and he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those motherfuckers he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous without even trying. How do they do it?
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
Yeah, Fort Minor, M. Shinoda, Styles of Beyond, Ryu, Tok Beer, Machine Shop. We'll be right back.
motherfucker, I'm evil.
Your words are worthless. Takes a strong like mine to understand my purpose. It's to shine more bright than the sunlight. I'm the star of the night. Bring it on if you're ready to fight.
Bring it on. Do you accept the challenge?
Bring it on.
I'ma test your balance.
Bring it on.
You can't stand the violence, so
put
your tail
on
your legs and leave the silence.
Bring it on.
You can't handle the heat.
Bring it on.
This cannibal is hungry for me.
Bring it on.
And I'm ready to eat. So
bring
I'm scared,
it on.
Get out of here before you get beat. Well,
bring it on.
Yeah, the heat is on. You better get your best to the plate or indeed they're gone. Calculate the magnitude of the situation you're facing. No time for pacing. There's no time for wasting. What you want, it would be a cakewalk. I won't make it easy for you to hate. Talk the trash you spit. No, I couldn't let you do it no longer. So I built up mass and my passion stronger. To the point that I need an extra me to hold it. So thick that you could try, but ain't no need to fold it or bend it any which way. Nothing is happening, just me through the year. I'ma keep on rapping, and then the competition has to retire. No other choice. Who can do it like I do it? No other voice. If you need some help, call the doctor, get some medicine. I'll inspire you, bring you back to life, and make you dead again.
Bring it on.
Do you accept the challenge?
Bring it on.
I'ma test your balance.
Bring it on.
You can't stand the violence, so put
bring
your
it on
your legs and leave the silence.
Bring it on.
You can't handle the heat.
Bring it on.
This cannibal is hungry for me.
Bring it on.
And I'm ready to eat. So
bring
I'm scared,
it on.
Get out of here before you get beat. Well,
bring it on.
Show me the money, show me the glory. Give me a second to demonstrate. Let me tell you a story. Do me a favor, but keeping my name buzzing in the street. If you my homie, you won't have no problem holding this heat. If you my enemy, then stay away, you guess no love. Imagine your soul escaping, just floating above. Another day, another dollar, earn the paper split.
It doesn't matter if it's illegitimate. Either way, we are gonna get what we want and get it quick. If you in the way, you feel the contents of this clip. I'm not a gangster, but I know gangster bros that dumb. I'm not a softie, come on, let me see you show you a chump. Not a little boy talking big man talk neither. I'm a cold brother, never catch me without a heater. You want drama? I got it for you like it was Broadway. Didn't wanna listen, now you have to learn it the hard way.
Bring it on!
Do you accept the challenge?
Bring it on!
I'ma test your balance.
Bring it on!
You can't stand the violence, so
bring it on!
Put your legs and leave the silence.
Bring it on!
You can't handle the heat.
Bring it on!
This cannibal is hungry for meat.
Bring it on!
And I'm ready to eat. So if
bring
you're scared,
it on.
Get out of here before you get beat. Oh,
bring it on!
Do you accept the challenge?
Bring it on!
I'ma test your balance.
Bring it on!
Can't stand the violence, so
bring
put your
it on
your legs and leave the silence.
Bring it on!
You can't handle the heat.
Bring it on!
This cannibal is hungry for meat.
Bring it on!
And I'm ready to eat, so
bring
if you're scared,
on.
Get out of here before you get beat.
I might chip out, man. I got this, yeah.
Real this time around. Check me.
Revolutionary Volume 2. It's on now, motherfucker. Lock and load.
This is the point of no return, I can never go back. Life without parole, upstate, shackled and trapped. Living in the hole, looking at the world through a crack. But fuck that, I'd rather shoot it out and get clapped. I've gone too far, there ain't no coming back for me. Auschwitz gas chamber full of Zyklon B. Just like the Spanish exterminating Tainos, raping the black and Indian women, creating Latinos. Motherfuckers made me out of self-righteous hatred, and now you got yourself a virus, stuck in the matrix. A suicide bomber, strapped and ready to blow. Lethal injection, strapped down, ready to go. Don't you understand, they'll never let me live out in peace. Concrete jungle, guerrilla war out in the streets. Nat Turner with the sickle, pitchfork and machete. The end of the world, motherfucker, you not ready. This is the point of no return and nobody can stop it. Malcolm Little when he knelt before Elijah Muhammad. The comet that killed the dinosaurs, changing the earth. They love to criticize, they always say I change for the worse. Like prescription pills when you misusing them, nigga. The Templar Knights when they took Jerusalem, nigga, and figured out what was buried under Solomon's temple. Al-Aqsa, the name is not coincidental. I know too much, the government is trying to murder me. No coming back, like cutting your wrists open vertically. How could the serpent be purposely put in charge of the country? Genetic engineered sickness spread amongst me. My people are so hungry that they attack without reason, like a fucking dog ripping off the hand that feeds him. Immortal technique is treason to the Patriot Act. So come and get me, motherfucker, cause I'm not coming back. This is the point from which I can never return, and if I back down now, then forever I burn. This is the point from which I can never retreat, cause if I turn back now, there can never be peace. This is the point from which I will die, succeed, live in the struggle. I know I'm alive when I bleed. From now on, it can never be the same as before, cause the place that I'm from doesn't exist anymore. This is the point of no return, nigga, you better believe this. Mary Magdalene giving birth to the children of Jesus. The evolution of the world, bloody and dramatic. Human beings killing monkeys to conquer the planet. The kingdoms of Africa and Mesopotamia, machine gunning your body with depleted uranium. This is the age of microchips and titanium. The dark side of the moon and contact with aliens. I started out like Australians, criminal minded. Broke into hell, tore it down and built a city behind it. Southpaw, murderous methodology, nigga. Remember that I'm just a man, don't follow me, nigga. Cause once you pass the point, you can never go home. You gotta face the possibility of dying alone. So tell me, motherfucker, how could you die for the throne when you don't even got the fucking heart to die for your own? It rains acid, one day the earth will cry from a stone, and you'll be looking at the world living inside of a dome. Computerized humanity living inside of a clone. This is the place where the unknown is living and real. Wormwood, the planet X and the seventh seal. Universal truth is not measured in mass appeal. This is the last time that I kneel and pray to the sky, cause almost everything that I was ever told was a lie. This is the point from which I can never return, and if I back down now, then forever I burn. This is the point from which I can never retreat, cause if I turn back now, there can never be peace. This is the point from which I will die, succeed, live in the struggle. I know I'm alive when I bleed. From now on, it can never be the same as before, cause the place that I'm from doesn't exist anymore.
Yeah.
coming through. Eyes stay red from that liquor and them zoos. We'll beat you down. Anybody wanna step up? Better say your prayers. You gon' get your real messed up.
I know hoes that was frontin' when they knew he was was broke. They say, damn, Yeezy, Yeezy, you don't know us no more. You got that big fame on me and you just changed on me. You can't ask big homie, man, the top. So lonely, so lonely, Let me see what we have tonight. What we have tonight. I'm high as a satellite. Satellite. I see those flashing lights. Flashing lights. Cause every night, every night I put on.
I put on for my city. On, on for my city. I put on for my city. On, on for my city.